Today, we're bringing home Paul, Evan, also Vladimir. Three American citizens and one American green card holder. All four have been imprisoned unjustly in Russia. Russian authorities arrested them, convicted them in show trials, and sentenced them to long prison terms with absolutely no legitimate reason whatsoever, none. This is an incredible relief for all the family members gathered here. It's a relief to the friends and colleagues all across the country who've been praying for this day for a long time.